SM-6 started with one mission. That was the long-range anti-air warfare mission to shoot down anti-ship cruise missiles or aircraft. The second mission we added was a sea-based terminal capability.
Sea-based terminal adds the ballistic missile defense, intercepting BMD threats in their final phases of flight. And third, anti-surface warfare, which allows us to strike a surface target. So that's the three-in-one capability that we're talking about with SM-6.
Software is the key to all this. We have a proven technology that has been tested in the past. And now by just changing software and allowing to have software within the system, now you can go to three targets. We can do all this with one product, just changing the software.
Three missions in one missile effectively gives the Navy three capabilities for the price of one. That also enables the warfighter to have options for the limited space that's in the vertical launch system on a cruiser or destroyer.
We are already integrated on the destroyer. We're already integrated on the vertical launch system. All the integration is already in place.
We have the ability to be dynamic in what we decide to do within the fleet because we have a missile that serves multiple purposes and it can be anywhere at any time.
We are here to defend the fleet and to defend the warfighters. This is our main reason Standard Missile is here.